Amazon travel must-haves.
You will never forget anything again in the seat back pocket with this find. Simply place it over the tray table, lock it into place, and use the different sized pockets to store anything from your cell phone to a larger laptop. This travel cup holder makes things so much easier. You never have to worry about spilling your drinks.
Here are my top 5 Amazon travel essentials, part 1. This neck pillow is an absolute must. Unlike the traditional round neck pillows, you can actually twist and turn this one to your liking for maximum comfort on the plane. Next up, we have this really cool foldable water bottle. One of my favorite things about this water bottle is that when it's actually rolled up, it takes up little to no space in your backpack, but when it's actually filled up, it holds quite a good amount of water. The best part about it is that it actually comes with this really handy clip so that you can clip it onto any backpack, fanny pack, or purse you may have while traveling. You've probably seen these recommended everywhere, but that's for a good reason. These universal travel adapters work in over 150 countries and can charge up to 6 devices at the same time. This compact mirror is a must for traveling. It's lightweight, super sleek, and rechargeable. It comes with 3 dimmable light options ranging from white, warm, and cool, and uses the cover as a built-in stand, making it perfect for makeup or quick touch-ups on the go. And last but not least, we have this thin double-sided cable organizer that has over 7 pockets to keep all charging cables, hard drives, and power banks all in one place for easy access while on the go. My husband and I used this so many times during our world trip. Just trust me on this one. The organization is so helpful. Follow for more.
3 travel favorites, starting with this silicone cord for your AirPods. Place your earbuds inside the strap for a snug and secure fit. The magnet closure on the cord will keep it from falling off. Next is this 3-in-1 gadget that works as an iron, a fabric shaver, and will charge your device. It's compact, making it perfect for travel. And last is a set of hat clips. Just loop the clip around your carry-on or purse and attach your hat for convenience. Tell me which one of these you need for your next travel.
Amazon travel favorites. I found the perfect backpack for weekend trips. It has a waterproof pocket, perfect for toiletries, a large compartment for clothes and shoes. It also has a strap on the back to go over your luggage. Next is a travel pillow that doubles as a blanket. This is perfect for the plane or road trips, and it's surprisingly really soft. I love these portable chargers. They are small enough to fit in any bag, quick charging, and will also charge AirPods. Lastly is this toiletry bag with 4 detachable pouches, keeping everything organized in each compartment, and it rolls up, making it compact and perfect for my weekend trips.
Hey besties, I've got some trips coming up, so I wanted to share my Amazon travel must-haves. First is this 2-piece spinner luggage set. The indestructible hard shell is abrasion, scratch, and water resistant. It also rolls seamlessly, so I can easily maneuver through the crowds at the airport. Next are these cute refillable silicone bottles. I always have to have my favorite products with me, like purple shampoo, and these leak-proof tubs come in super cute colors and are also TSA approved. Next is this toiletry bag. It's got so many pockets and compartments and a nice little hook which makes it easy for me to see all of my products. It's also water resistant and has a convenient folding design which makes it easy for me to pack up when I'm ready to leave. Next are these packing cubes and shoe bags. I hate when my shoes are touching my clothes, so these bags help me separate and organize all of my looks. I'm not the most organized person, so these cubes come in handy when I'm planning out my vacation looks. I can pack more quickly and make sure all of my things are neatly Tetrised into my luggage. Next is this portable handheld scale. I do not pack light and I love to shop when I travel, so this helps me weigh my luggage to make sure I stay under the weight limit when flying. You just loop the strap through the luggage handle and lift to weigh. Lastly is this gorgeous tote. Being a content creator, I'm always traveling with multiple cameras, equipment, and chargers, and this bag has 3-layer compartments to help me stay organized and keep all of my things in arm's reach during flight. It also snaps closed so my things don't fall out. You can find all of my favorites in the Customers Most Loved shop on Amazon.
These are my 10 favorite items from Amazon for traveling. Instead of taking your big bottle of perfume, you can take several of these little containers with different scents. So here you can see this container is empty. So what you do is you take off the top from your perfume, you take the little topper off, and then you put this, you align it, and then you just start pumping. The perfume is gonna go from the big bottle into the little one, and then after a couple pumps, you can not travel anywhere without these. These are battery banks. This one is actually solar powered. You can put it outside and it'll charge. It also has the regular charger here. This one, you get probably like 10 charges for your phone fully from dead to full. So these right here might be a little weird as travel necessity. They're like really cute, usable scrunchies. And here they also have a second zipper where you can store anything you want. What I do is I carry an extra bill here for, you know, backup reasons, security, safety. This right here is my favorite toiletry bag. It is really inexpensive. You just unzip it and it has a hook where you can get to your Airbnb, your hotel, just put it in the restroom, and it's anything you could need. Within my toiletry bag, these are two of my must-haves. These are plastic protectors for my toothbrush and my razor. These protect the bristles and the blades and anything else I have within my bag. I can have an entire TED Talk as to why packing cubes are a must when traveling. I've ranted about these enough. Whether you fold your clothes, you roll it, these are great for compressing everything, keeping it organized. Love these. I have not taken a single trip in the past couple of years without this. This is my iPhone tripod. It helps me record really smooth videos. You can extend it out pretty far. You can take selfies. You're not too cool for a selfie. This has the tripod legs that come out. You can set it up. You can take the Bluetooth control out and take pictures. You know, there's nothing worse than paying a lot of money for your trip, asking someone to take a picture of you, and then you're not liking it. So it's just nice having this as a backup. I always carry everything in little pouches. This one is for my electronics. It separates all your cables and stuff like that. If you're traveling internationally, you're gonna need one of these. These are adapter, and this one I really like because it's compact. It has it for pretty much around the world. So this one says UK. If you're going to UK, just push this one out, plug it into the wall, and then you can plug in whatever your US outlet is here. Or it also has direct USB ones here. And then whenever you're done, you just push this button, push it in, and it's really compact. Having the right travel backpack is a must for me. These are my two favorite from eBags. This is not sponsored or anything like that. These are just truly my favorite ones. This is the Motherlode, and then this is the Slim Weekender. I went to Guatemala for 4 days. This was more than enough space. And then any time I'm going anywhere for 1 to 2 weeks, this is my go-to. I always travel basic economy, and I use these as my personal items. Never had an issue with them. I am also doing a giveaway on this one at the end of this week, so check out my giveaway highlight.
Today I am sharing my favorite Amazon finds that make travel so much easier. First up is this 3-in-1 charging pad that folds up so compact and allows you to charge your phone, your Apple Watch, and your AirPods all at the same time. This thing is perfect for traveling. This super slim AirTag holder fits perfectly in a wallet or a suitcase. I love it so that I know where my bag is at all times if I check it at the hotel or if it's in baggage claim. I'm someone who always gets headaches or doesn't feel well while traveling, so this pill organizer is super compact and allows me to keep everything I need right in my bag. You've probably already heard me talk about my favorite Amazon duffel bag. This fits 4 days of clothes easily, and the bottom compartment zips open in case I buy anything while traveling that I need to bring home. And last but not least, this AirFly Bluetooth connector allows me to pair my AirPods with the in-flight TV while traveling.